trying to make repeated contact with him and receiving, you know, senseless letters or flyers in the mailbox, but no Joe Cressy. I remember counselors being around, you know, not just for votes, not just during election. They were around, not every single day, but yet interacting with the public that he wants to allow him to represent them. I mean, now weapons are being drawn, from what I've seen on a couple of occasions. It's continuous. The drug usage, the flow of people walking in and out, hanging out, nighttime, daytime, the syringes on the floor. Yeah. There's parks that can't be utilized. Neighbors that go there now that can't even go for a dog walk because they're worried about their dogs getting, you know, pierced with a needle, with a syringe.
So these are transients who are staying at the shelter?
Yes.
Is there a safe injection site around here?
500 meters away, right across, directly across from it. Yeah. Basically just four rooms with four nurses, and that's all there is, and nobody's in there, and they just basically go there to pick up syringes. There's no addict that's actually gonna pick up a syringe or pick up their drugs and wait to get to this location to do it. You know, an addict wants instant gratification. Tourists that swing by kind of have to cross the road, or even locals, that residents have to cross the road.
Do you consider this a true emergency?
I believe it'd be an emergency because there's children that are capable of picking up syringes. Anybody and everyone would know that. I mean, and there's constant city workers coming over and picking up, but they can only do so much. My first thoughts is that this should not be in a residential area. This is his job. Mm. You know, that's what everyone voted for. Mm-hmm. And I believe that he's MIA.